Yo, ASL baby, you look fly, they make me go crazy. Try to amaze me, keeps it real though. Chat rooms ago, sweetheart cupcake, I'll be there for show. You spin that game from your AOL screen name, giving me the links and sending me the freeze frames. XO princess, pink fronts,
when fashion magazine French L ran an article on how to become hip in 15 steps, there's no question about step one. Have your photograph taken by Facehunter. Facehunter is the nickname of 32-year-old Swiss-born Yvan Rodic, who began his career with the advertising agency Saatchi & Saatchi and Leo Burnett, before founding one of the most innovative fashion blogs on the internet, which bills itself as the eye candy for the style hungry.
When I was in school, nobody ever thought I was cool. All the girls thought I was gay. Nobody ever cared about my birthday. I'd sit in my room all alone.
A note through my phone.
I felt so invisible.
I hate everyone and everything about my life.
Until recently, fashion trends were created by designers, celebrities, models, and fashion editors from the top down. Now they trickle up from the street to the runway, sometimes bypassing the fashion industry entirely. Facehunter is at the forefront of this fashion revolution as he travels the globe with stylish looks on the street and discovering eccentric individualists in some 30 countries. These unexpected new icons of style are gathered together in over 300 photographs, accompanied by Facehunter's sharp observations from the new front line of fashion, the street corner. As a street photographer, Yvan Rodic gets his pictures from strangers. He uses a quick shot camera like this that many people own. Then he just does some serious editing to the pictures afterwards. He also, unlike most street photographers, likes to have these eccentric strangers model for him instead of just a quick standing picture. Yvan Rodic is personally a big inspiration, as well as many other aspiring fashion photographers. Well, I hope you've enjoyed our walk, and here's a look at street style photos I've taken.
JK!
Camera.
Discovering eccentric photographers like to have the
eccentric.
Have the eccentric strangers.
Do you really think I'm pretty?
Who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. It's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look. She's just so black.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. That when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuffed.